I deal in mostly specialty wood. If you've got a giant tree that you want to prolong the life of it, that's standing dead or it's fallen down, what I do is I'll come in with my big equipment and I'll salvage as big a piece of that big tree as I can. Now, generally I don't go in and get 12 inches to 36 inches. I like 36 inches and bigger as far as a diameter on the small end to really prolong the life of that old tree. Once you start talking about something that big, I mean, it's majestic. You're talking about a tree that can be anywhere between 150 and 350 years old. And I just kind of want to prolong the life of that tree and keep it around. It's got more of a history than most humans that are alive today. It's been around a lot longer. So I think that it deserves a little bit of respect and maintain the life of it. It's something you can pass on for generations and generations.